already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, we lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Oh, let's follow them.
You gotta keep following those dolls.
I wonder where they're going.
Thank you. I go.
He is quite handsome, actually. Hey, keep up with the dolls.
Just open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Tower is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody. I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Ha! Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal!
So are airplanes, Cody!
Okay, smarty pants. But these aren't machines!
They're flying bird machines! See a landing spot on that tower.
Look at that tower. We might be able to land on it.
Thank you.
You
There we go. Easy.
A walk in the park.
I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay. We'll be right back.
Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in.
Creepy as hell.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, or we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
Is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run! Hey, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help!
Thank you. Hey, hurry up!
Wow, I almost thought we wouldn't make it.
Almost? I thought we were done for.
And we made it!
So far we did.
Magnificent place.
Yeah, and cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to, and I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought.
Way, May. I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt he's there just for decoration.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, the gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look. Keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
Oh, look! Keys! blade looks like it could hurt it.
Oh, it's gonna charge. Oh!
Watch out, mate!
Thank you.
Finally! It's down!
Ah, that was a tough one.
Oh, I'm exhausted!
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on! Feeling about this.
Me neither.
What? Hey, you're supposed to
jump better, Cody!
Thank you.
want to know. I just want to get out of here.
No! Too late for that.